right now. Knicks runs. It's grounded right to Getz, who happened to be standing on the bag, and that's a double play. And you know Escobar violated rule number one in a hit and run.
In a hit and run, you don't want to hit the ball back through the middle. Everybody's converging on the middle, and Knicks had an outstanding jump at first base also. And that was just tailor-made double play right there.